the bus stop then?
I'm going round a call. I have to get something to eat.
Want any company?
I'm okay. You go home safely. Yeah?
Give me your wallet. Give me your wallet! Hurry up!
Can I at least take my son's photo?
Just hurry up and give me your fucking wallet, man! Hurry up!
Okay, here you go. Wait!
What?
Here. Take my coat.
Are you taking the piss?
You're gonna be out here mucking all night. You wanna keep warm, right?
You're fucking crazy. I don't want your shit coat. What do you want? Stop following me.
What do you want to eat? Alright. How about the hot food?
What are you guys having today then?
I'm a little short of change today. Can I just have two cups of tea and a plate of chips and meal? Sorry, I don't know your name.
Sure.
Two cups of tea and a plate of chips and meal, my friendship.
Sure thing, huh?
Thanks, Marie.
Pleased to meet you, Sean. My name's Benjamin.
So, Sean, what do you do? In school?
I didn't like school much either. I only went because of my friends.
Here you go, Sean.
Cheers. So, do your parents know where you are?
Mum don't care.
And your dad?
I know what that's like.
You have a boy about your age.
I haven't seen him in years.
Why not?
I have a troubled past. I suppose I was a bit like you. Running around the streets, getting up to no good. Till the day I got caught.
What, you went pen?
That's nothing to be proud of. I lost my woman and my son.
Is it?
I suppose I was just lashing out, you know? Couldn't handle my home life. My dad was always drunk and he used to knock me about. Let's just say he wasn't much of a role model.
I know what you mean. Sort of. My dad's like that too. He's not even my real dad though. What do you do now then?
I work at Redlands Youth Centre, round corner.
The one with that graffiti stuff on the front.
Hey, you know it.
Passed it a few times.
Doors are always open. Welcome to drop by any time. Only, we don't allow knives though. Just leave that out.
I'll treat you. Look, I'm sorry, I shouldn't have taken it.
I'll tell you what. I'll give you £10 for that knife. What do you say?
No, I can't. 20.
10.
It cost me.
Yeah. I bet it didn't cost you anything. Right, well, I'm gonna go and catch my bus.
Do you need any company?
I'll be alright, my bus will be along in any minute now. You go home, yeah? And see you at the centre tomorrow, maybe.
Wait.
See you, Sean.